A man is dead after a Thanksgiving Day shooting in Lexington. It happened about 8:30 last night at a home in the Bryan Station area. Police believe a man shot another man during an argument. Officers are conducting interviews to see if this could be a case of self-defense. They tell us they are not looking for any additional suspects, but officials have yet to release any names.